What's up, guys? Jim your Chaos. Welcome back to the Road to the Best Assault Rifle, and today we have the matchup of the Modern Warfare 2 ACR versus the Black Ops Commando. We just got done with the last one. It was the Black Ops 2 AN-94 that came out on top over the Black Ops 2 M8A1. It really wasn't even close. I thought it was going to be closer, but the focus has shifted over to the other side of the bracket, and we have the number 3 seed, the Modern Warfare 2 ACR, going up against the 5 seed, the Commando from Black Ops. And on paper, this doesn't even look like it's going to be a matchup. The Modern Warfare 2 ACR will probably dominate this, but that's why they play the game, as they would say, and it is totally up to you guys which ones go on. I love the ACR, but I also love the Commando from Black Ops. A very, very smooth assault rifle, and I could see it making some noise. I don't know if it can pull the upset, but I can definitely see it making some noise. As always, guys, this is sponsored by G Fuel. Use my promo code for 10% off, and then tweet me proof that you got something, and I will retweet you and tweet you back and show you some love. And the gameplay is always provided by my boy Incredilac. He takes care of all the tournament versus gameplay for me, so check him out, link in the description. And let's talk about these two guns really quick. Once again, we're past the point of doing stats and stuff with these guns. We are in the, what are we in here, the quarterfinals? Pretty close to the semifinals, the final four of this tournament. And everybody knows the myth, the legend, the lore of the Modern Warfare 2 ACR. Maybe the most accurate assault rifle in Call of Duty history. It's a laser beam. Put a red dot on it. Don't put a red dot on it. It doesn't matter. This thing was OP from beginning until, if you went and put Modern Warfare 2 in your console right now and played. So there's not much that needs to be said about this gun. On the other hand, we had the Commando from Black Ops. It's a number 5 seed. And once again, the seeds were placed based on your votes. At the beginning of this tournament, you guys had a list of all assault rifles and you voted them, and that's how the seeding went. So a lot of you enjoyed the Commando from Black Ops. So that's why it earned the number 5 seed. It sucks it has to go up against such a juggernaut, one of the favorites to win this tournament, the Modern Warfare 2 ACR. But like I said, that's why we do the video. That's why you guys have the opportunity to vote. Maybe you think the Commando is better than the ACR. We'll have to wait and see. As always, guys, you can vote. The link is in the description. I will tally them up at the end. And also, I'm going to be out of town this weekend, so the last quarterfinal matchup, the Modern Warfare 3 ACR versus the AK-47 of Black Ops, will go up Saturday, and you won't have a total of this one. So after that matchup is done, next week I will give you a matchup or a video that shows you the final four in this tournament. So drop a like if you guys would, and I can't wait to see how this one goes out. Secretly, I'm kind of hoping the Black Ops Commando just hangs with the Modern Warfare 2 ACR, but in the back of my head, I don't think it's going to, and it sucks because my Galil is waiting in the final four for the winner of this match. So anyway, guys, thanks for all the support, and I'll see you later.